It's gonna be fun.
It's gonna be fun.
It's gonna be
great, Levi.
It's gonna be cold.
That water.
Ashton, Levi, what do you think about rafting?
Yeah.
Fine. It's gonna be fine. Justin, you ready? Ready?
Yeah. I'm ready.
All right.
So you're gonna reach, put your paddle, and pull. Okay.
You're go pulling forward. With your hips. You put your feet like this, to hold, and one in the front, one in the back. Yeah, like that. and you kind of separate your legs to hold on.
Calvin! I am in the current. Let's go forward.
Forward.
Like, just keep going?
Yeah.
One, two, one, two.
Two.
One.
Two. All the way through.
One, two. One, two. One, two. Keep going. One, two. Woo! Two. One, two. Woo! We did it. Right. So we're going to have him just hold on for safety. Okay. There you go, James. You're good. You just go along for the ride, bud.
Aaron, he's not paddling. You two can switch places.
Me and him? Okay. We'll have another paddler over there.
No, not you, buddy. Not you, buddy.
Justin, Asher. Balance it out.
Oh.
Justin?
Give me the paddle.
You go over there.
You guys take it. Walk over here.
He had a paddle and he's trying, but effectivity. I think he can paddle. Yep. We need a paddler, buddy. Aaron. So where do we want him? Aaron.
Yeah.
On that, probably on that side. Okay.
All
right.
Turn us sideways into stuff, and that's when people start falling out. So everybody's just paddling through everything. But another thing that leaning and rocking motion does, guys, look, when you're leaning and rocking, it braces you for that hit. You put your paddle and you pull us through, and you're more likely to stay in here, okay? Go forward, three strokes.
All right.
Levi, Ashley, was it Ryan and Ray?
Ray and
Ron.
My soul is coming out of my shoe.
Justin, what's your kiddo?
He's
James.
James.
Woo! good one.
I survived the event.
Go forward.
Okay. You guys swap. James, you want to jump to the back one? Aaron, give me your thing.
Should I just take out the soles of my shoes because they're slipping out?
Yeah. You can stick them in your...
Yeah,
or stick them in your life vest. Stick them in your life vest.
That's a sole effect.
I don't know. These kind of
Levi's
look like
giving
the
up the sole.
These kind of look like the dummy shoes.
James, do you do roller coasters, James?
Thank you very much.
Not yet. Not a roller coaster man.
You're like, right. I totally want to do the loop-de-loop and the twirly whirl.
This is pretty much a roller coaster.
Yeah, just think of it as a roller coaster, right?
Except things go bad if you don't know where we're supposed to.
Yeah. It's a beautiful roller coaster with beautiful scenery waiting for to get on the ride.
It's like a roller coaster, but you have to be good at it.
The goal is to get like a through screen of two projectors on a rail, and then like a boat on a rail. We're not a Disney World. We're on a river that has class five rafting. Is this a new one? Not the next one.
Class 2 is before the
coast. Class 2 is like
cool. Well, I mean,
if there's going to be big waves, like the first big one that we drop, if you guys paddle through them together like you're supposed to, we're going to be good.
Yeah.
Just got to keep paddling. We've got to trust each other to keep moving.
Pretend it's like Disney World, Disney, tiny world. All the way.
Let's go forward. Three strokes.
Shooting.
Yeah.
I got a shotgun shell.
You did? Nice.
Yeah. An empty one.
Of course.
But it's still a shell. And I got 64 points on the
sick. This is like
a stack of points.
We've all gone on the Mackenzie River rafting. Except for these two. Doesn't have the same fronts.
Yeah.
A lot of it's like this.
Okay.
Okay.
We've done three.
Okay, James will be our counter.
Three reps.
Three reps.
Let's go forward
Davis, how you doing?
Yes.
He's like, I'm just holding on.
He's just smiling. That's all we can ask for right now.
Smiling is...
He says
he's really excited for the class five.
Yeah, he's really excited for the class five.
James, would you...
Let
me see, bro.
That?
Yeah.
Hello.
That's a much smaller rabbit.
How's
all
your water?
When she calls them out, you can sit, count the numbers. Say 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. Everybody will.
4, 2.
1, 2.
Good job, Ashton.
Good job. Did it.
To the left.
Okay? Let's go forward 3.
1, 2, 3.
All right.
So you watch him.
All across the river.
Huh?
Middle Keady has huge waves all across the river.
Okay,
so we're blasting through them, we're paddling through them, we fall out in Middle Keady, swim left. Because that's where all the current in Middle Keady pushes into that jumbo pile of boulders that we call the heat rider.
You want to go left?
If you fall upper or middle, swim left. Okay? Yeah,
if we're not right by the boat.
We're
going to
be in the right spot.
Okay. Keep paddling.
After we get the waves, we can keep paddling again to the eddy. Talk about lowering.
Okay.
Dangerous. You guys got this. Don't look at me like that.
Okay. Okay, we're going to do what they're doing?
No. Forward.
Keep rowing! Row, row, row! Row, row! Go!
Now give me a left back, forward right!
Left back! Good job, guys. Good job. You're not helping. Get your legs locked in. Go! 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 Go!
Yeah.
I'm pretty good at steering. Yeah. I can steer, but I can't move us where we need to go without y'all's help. There's eight of us in this boat, and I can steer, but y'all have to get in the right
way.
Like, I'm steering, and you guys are my engine.
Yeah.
I like for my engine to be like a Hemi.
Uh-huh. Yeah, this is fun.
Yeah.
Are you glad you came?
Were you worried about your water bottle?
That was his biggest concern.
Big one. Just think you're pulling this way when you're paddling.
Yeah. So when you row, you lean forward into it, and then you stick your paddle way out, just duck it in, and then you pull your whole body back like that.
Okay.
And you do it as a team. All of us are going together. We all row, so you just watch me, and I'm watching him.
Yep.
All right, let's go forward.
Five strokes.
One, two,
three, four. So we could just go in 6 months though, because I can't drive it because
I'm sleeping. Go where?
Salt Lake City.
Let's see, James. Oh. I've got video, but not a.
So our next gang is called Miller's Folly. It's a class. It's nice, fun wave from the top to the bottom. On the very top right that we're not going to be anywhere near. There's a very undercut rock, very bottom left that we're not going to be anywhere near.
Cool.
So don't worry, fall out, just stay in the center away from the rocks and you're going to be all good. Relay forward three. Class four.
Four, three.
Yep. So this is would be our second class.
You don't lose it, boy.
We'll do a couple class four. And some of them do change a lot of others.
Oh, this is the class four? Okay.
So Aaron, right?
Aaron, be ready.
Be
you're just gonna get wet, Aaron, just like James did back there, man.
But mine was like a level 2 to 3.
And 4, but not
really. No, it wasn't a 4 because the level wasn't high.
Yeah, when the water's higher, it does
become a 4. Oh, this is awesome. I love white water.
So far, what a fruit. Everything
well, I'm glad you got
way worse than this.
I'm glad you guys got to come today.
I'm going
to
go home.
Too bad the other 20s. We were supposed to have 66 kids today.
Really?
Number two.
Two. Let's go, guys. One. Two.
Yeah.
All right. You ready, James? Got to row when she says row. Get your feet locked in like me. See how I'm kind of locked in? Put one forward, one back. Get it!
Bug! It's everyone! When is it? Sully!
It's the train.
Right
left. It's the train. It's the high jack. Do you think a train would go faster than a car?
No.
We were
going. I mean, that train has a lot of cars that power it.
What?
Woo! Look at that one.
Whee!
Go, Aaron, go! Justin, you want to go up there?
Sure.
All right.
Aaron, you take the pedal.
Aaron, you don't have to go up there yet. You still have the
pedal. Aaron, no, take Justin's pedal.
Yeah. Hang on. Just go sit in the back for now.
Or you can go ahead up there, whatever. I think we're going to let you guys swim this last
winter dress. What
number? Ooh.
I don't want to swim it, so.
You don't need to.
You don't have to.
It's optional.
Hello, I need a paddle for this.
Let's go forward. Five strokes.
Five strokes.
What? Two. Three. Four. Five.
Scoot up next to your dad real quick. Family picture.
Oh, wait. I've been sitting in the wrong position this whole time.
Got this. Yeah, you gotta sit on the edge.
Oh shoot. Okay, you guys just get together and smile. It's a video.
So yeah. Swim and go and get.
Can we go?
Go.
Never try to stand.
There's nothing to stand on.
Oh really? It's deeper.
Yeah, go.
I'm not gonna go swim.
Oh, I'm gonna take the video.
I'm not gonna be behind him. If you want a video, you should swim with him.
Okay.
Is it okay to have shoes off?
You can take them off. Throw them.
Okay.
Okay, stay together, guys.
We're going.
Come on, Justin. Hey, you guys are leaving the video. Come on, Aaron. Come up with me. Ron, is the current checking you?
Yep.
All right, right here, Aaron. Come on, Justin.
Hi, friends.
Where are we going?
Oh my gosh. Where are we going? Awesome.
You're rabbiting.
Yep.
Woo-hoo-hoo. Are we having fun yet?
Cookie, I'm
good. Is that fun?
Yeah.
Let's go. You think you were gonna die?
No.
No?
No.
You don't wanna die.
By the way. Let's see, boys, together.
I'm just staying far away from the rock.
All right.
Can we just swim for a minute?
It's nice and cool, James.
Oh my gosh,
just watch your glasses.
Over. No, Levi.
What?
Just leave them there. You can just set them on the ground. All right, bud. Good job. All right, just let it float. We're just gonna float with our life vests.
You guys don't let that out of your suck it in. You'll quit moving downstream.
That was fun.
Good job, buddy.
James,
you should have come.
Yeah, I should have. I should have definitely came.
You have arrived. You did it. Louise? Yeah? Get you together.
Yep. I'm here.
Everybody here?
Oh, do you have a video going?
Yes. Woo. You should do something monumental like jump up the bridge. James, that wasn't necessary. Jump up the bridge.
Come on, James. You're Spider-Man.
You
do this.
Spider-Man can't super jump.
James holding on the other side. All right. Yeah.
He's all good.
All right.
You're gonna have fun.
You did have fun.
Yeah.
I was gonna tell you this regardless of what.
Yeah. I saw the smile. You need to crack a smile.
When do we have to get back in?
Hello.
Here in just a minute.
Now they have a little elevator to get us back in the raft, don't they?
Love these boys. Levi and Ashton. You two gentlemen should get back to the
raft.
Yeah.
You
guys are very talented. Hey, your helmet is loose. Hey, your vest is loose. Your helmet is loose.
Together, sort of on top of the water, it pushes you up.
Yeah.
Ready? On a kick and lift. Here we go. Justin, you want to stop? Try kick and lift. Kick. There's a strap right here. Come over to the strap. You reach up. There's a handle right here. Handle and that big strap. Kick your feet and get your belly up there. Ready? Kick. Big swimming kick. Ready? Three, 1, 2, 3, go.
1, 2, 3,
kick. Stand in your spot.
Guys, you should go to the Gulf of Mexico because this river is next to the Gulf of Mexico. And look, the Gulf of Mexico is connected to,
I think we can get photos out of the video, right, Ron? We should be able to get photos out of the video. Watch it.
You want me? Do you guys real quick want to get in the front of the boat and I'll hold your helmet to get a picture of y'all at the bridge behind you?
Group photo?
Sure. There a little bit. There you go. Aaron, reach up. Right there, buddy.
Just sit up here, guys. We're going to take a group shot. No, just leave your helmet on. James, what are you taking your helmet off for? So anti-safety. No, it's just videoing. We'll just get it.
One, we're all for one. Eight, we dominate. Two, red, white, and blue. 1, 8, 2.
Uh-oh, someone's fixing the bridge. Ready? Paddle's ready, guys.
Let's go forward!
James, what was your favorite thing about the trip? Sleep.